taking that train. I take an airplane, cause you belong to me. And I just wanna say, I ain't gonna let you get away, cause you belong to me. I only wanna hold
do a quick tutorial on how to play You Belong To Me by Bryan Adams. I only heard it for the first time recently, but I couldn't believe it's actually a new song. I think he's just gone right back to his roots, like, and brought out this amazing song. But anyway, so let's get down to the tutorial. Only four chords in it, four or five chords. Not too difficult. You've got one bar chord, so that's something you'll have to practice, but unfortunately most songs have bar chords. So anyway, so we're going to start with the verse. So the first chord, hopefully you should know, is an A chord, just a normal A chord with your three fingers there on the in between your first and second frets, okay? Second, third, and fourth string, all right? But I'm not here to teach you how to play the chords, so you have to go away and do that, okay? So you got a... I take the night train. Yeah, okay? That's your first chord. And then that's your second line goes... I take an aeroplane. So you stick with the A. And then your next chord is a little tricky. It's an F sharp minor. So basically, the best way I can show you what an F sharp minor is to tell you to do an F bar chord. So it's one of probably the first bar chords you'll learn. So do your F bar chord, which was obviously on your first fret, yeah? And then slide that F along one fret to the second fret, yeah? And then lift this second finger, okay? So it's something like this, see? That's your F. You slide it along, and then you lift this second finger, alright? There you've got an F sharp minor, alright? It's going to take a bit of practice to get used to it and get used to going from an A to an F, F sharp minor, yeah? Let's just keep practicing, alright? So, I take the night train, A. I take an aeroplane, A. An F sharp minor, you. Belong, right, because you, and then you go to an E, okay? Belong, should know an E, yeah, you got the E shape, you got an E minor there, and then you put your finger there, and you got an E, okay? So an E chord, right? So, I take the night train, A, I take an aeroplane, A, because you, F sharp minor, belong, E, and then to me, back to A, alright? So you've basically got one, two, three, and then you're back to A. So you've got three chords there in the verse, that's it. So that's all you've got to learn, alright? Okay then, so we've got those chords, now we need a strumming pattern. So I've got it written down here on my piece of paper, so that's why I keep looking to the side, because at my age, your memory isn't that good, so. Okay then, so I'm gonna start playing it and I'm gonna kind of tell you what the strumming pattern is, okay? And I'm going to put this strumming chord right it below, okay? So if you're struggling to keep up with me, I've written it below, okay? So it's down, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, down, up, down, up. Okay? That's the first bit of strumming pattern. down, 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 down. Okay, you got that bit. Down, 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 down. Okay, and then let's see if we can get the next bit. Down, 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 down. Okay. Down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. There we go. Down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. Okay, it's written below. Right. Down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. Let me do it a bit faster. Sounds. Down, 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 down. Okay, just start playing it slowly and then speed up a bit. And it also, you've got to listen to the song as well and play along. This is the right key, so you play along with the song and then that strumming pattern will just come naturally. So eventually you won't even need to watch my lessons. Okay, so there's your strumming pattern, right? So let's do it. Do that step first again, okay? So we start off with an A.
I take the night train, I take an aeroplane.
F sharp minor, 2E, 2A. A. A. F sharp minor, 2E, 2A. And let's get into the bridge now. So that's that bit then. Alright, you ready? No. This is your bridge bit, okay? So you go, cause you belong to me. Keep the same strumming pattern, and then you go straight to F sharp minor. I really wanna hold F sharp minor, hold E to A, and then to D. F sharp minor to E to A to D. F sharp minor. D. See D, you know how to play D, don't you? Yeah. So you numb those top two strings with your thumb there, and then you've got your D sharp down the bottom. You know how to do that, don't you? Of course you do, yeah. Everyone knows how to do a D, don't they? Alright then, so let's try again.
I really wanna hold, I really wanna hold. F sharp minor, E, A, to D, to F sharp minor, to E, to A, to D,
to, and then to A.
Tonight.
And that's it really. That's about the long and short of it. Okay. Keep practicing, and any questions? Send me a message. Strumming pattern and chords are down below. Right. Happy strumming.